Hi, this is Cecile, and this is an update. So, if you could, if you could see, I am wearing my glasses. I always wear glasses. In my last video, I'm not, but usually I do wear glasses every day. Also, I have really big eye bags, so anyway, I just wanted to say that I already moved out from this condo unit. You could see everything is clean and my stuff are in the other building where I really live for the past 7 years. I really just rented this unit, condo unit, to focus on my thesis and college classes. So this will be my last semester, and I'm already graduating. So more specifically, the semester is already over and I am now just focused on graduating and my part-time job. So I've been sick for the past few months as well, because maybe of stress and maybe of the antibiotics that I am taking for my heart disease. But I'm okay now, and I'm trying to move on from the death of my grandmother and trying not to be scared of graduating. Like, because really, graduating is scary to think about, in a way that what happens after graduating. I'm scared of what will happen after graduating, to be honest, because I just want to faint. It's what I studied for 4 years, and I gave up medical technology for it, and this is what I want to do. And well, I don't think there's a lot of opportunities out there to faint, but I do. And this is my chosen path, and I'm very, I'm very hard-headed, stubborn, to take it on, to take on a dream. So that's it. That's basically it. And also, in a few days, I will be graduating, and I'll probably say something, like a speech. If that is, the secretary won't find any student who has higher grades than me. So yeah, I'm very, very nervous and stressed, and but okay, I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up. This is for everybody who's struggling, who might not be struggling the same, but still struggling. I will not give up.